How come a county-level Chinese city, which has only 800,000 residents, can be home to nearly 400 German companies? Here I'm in Taicang, in East China's Jiangsu province, and I want to find out why this small city can be second hometown to thousands of Germans.
The locals tell me that if I want to know about the German life here, I must go to a German bakery and meet Mr. Gruber. You can taste different kinds of authentic German bread in the bakery and see middle-aged foreigner busily working inside. And that's Irving Gruber, owner of the bakery.
So Mr. Gruber, how many kinds of bread do you have here?
Okay, we have complete around 60 products, but different kinds. So we have bread, baguettes, bread rolls, and of course pastry and cake.
Why did you choose to make and bake bread in Taicang?
I come to Taicang and then I find out they have a few kinds of bakeries, but actually not the German bakery. I like German bread, of course I be a German. Taicang has many German companies, so that's why I chose this place, Taicang, and that's why I opened a German bakery, which is the first German bakery in Taicang, to make the bread original.
Mr. Gruber was deeply attracted by Taicang's beautiful environment and cozy life when he came on a business trip in 2012, so he decided to settle down here. He married a Chinese woman, and now his family lives a happy life here. The story of Mr. Gruber is the epitome of a German's life here, but I still need to find out more, so I will meet Mr. Liu Liming, director of the Bureau of Commerce in Taicang, and he can tell us about how this city has attracted so many Germans.
We know that Taicang is a great city. 目前在泰的德资企业已经达到了380多家，总投资达到50亿美元以上。目前在泰昌的德国企业的经营状况都非常良好。
泰昌能够持续的吸引德资落户，靠的是什么？
首先呢，我觉得肯定是区位的优势啊，因为我们确实离上海很近啊，国际大都市的这个交通啊、便利度啊都很高啊。第二方面呢，我觉得泰昌啊那个整体的营商环境是非常好的。这么多年来，我们始终坚持无事不劳、有求必应的这样一个服务企业的理念。三个，我觉得可能更深层次的就是泰昌的这个城市精神，就是文化方面。泰昌的城市精神有一第一条叫精致，啊，这个实际上是跟德国人的这种工匠的精神是非常契合度非常高的。啊，最后一个就是实际上整个泰昌的环境是非常好的，跟德国的小镇啊是非常像的。
From German-style landscape, buildings to hotels, bars and more, citizens of Taicang can experience a German lifestyle here.
I'm at one of the German restaurants in Taicang, and I feel like I'm in Germany. And of course, I'd like a beer. This is German beer. It's German. This is Pure Jiangsu. See you next time.